Hi, I'm Abdullah bin Hassan. I'm 65 years old. Working in ESCO around 6 years. I'm a security guard in ESCO. After I retire in police force, I joined ESCO because I don't want to waste my time at home. When in the morning I reach ESCO, I open the main gate. After I open my main gate, I check surrounding area must be safety. I go for checking all the vehicle in tally. After checking all the vehicle, waiting for the staff coming in the office hour. After the lunch time, we open gate. I'm open the gate for the people come collection and delivery. After 6 or 7 p.m., I finish my duty. I going back home. Another continue another day. In ESCO, I can memorize my brain. You mean I become a healthy man.